Lanley, Lyle Lanley. And I come before you good people tonight with an idea. Probably the greatest... Oh, it's not for you. It's more of a Shelbyville idea.
Now, wait just a minute. We're twice as smart as the people of Shelbyville. Just tell us your idea and we'll vote for it.
All right. I tell you what I'll do. I'll show you my idea. I give you the Springfield Monorail. I've sold monorails to Brockway, Ogdenville, and North Haverbrook, and by gum, it put them on the map. Well, sir, there's nothing on earth like a genuine, bona fide, electrified six-car monorail. What'd I say?
Monorail.
What's it called?
Monorail.
That's right, monorail.
Monorail. Monorail. Monorail.
I hear those things are awfully loud.
It glides as softly as a cloud.
Is there a chance the track could bend?
Not on your life, my Hindu friend.
What about us Brendan slobs?
You'll be given cushy jobs.
Were you sent here by the devil?
No good, sir. I'm on the level.
The ring came off my pudding can.
Take my penknife, my good man. I swear it's Springfield's only choice. Throw up your hands and raise your voice.
Monorail.
What's it called?
Monorail.
Once again.
Monorail.
Parfu to Mood Ola Hadi.
You know, a town with money's a little like the mule with a spinning wheel.